Let me welcome you, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to say hello. Dubroc, that's right, isn't it? Dubroc, a slow but thoughtful man, I'm led to believe. Well, welcome to the fantastical theater of Mestopholes. Master Magician, hero of the Illuminati, High Priest of the Rosicurians, but above all else, Grand Illusionist. Let me talent. But first, I need a volunteer. Would you care to step this way? I hope you have a sense of history, Dubroc. Poor, poor Mr. Marlowe lost sight of his. I am glad you have entered this domain, mortal. Your irritation has served its purpose once already. Now you must embark on the most Faustian of pacts. The fragility of your mind will be nothing compared with what I shall visit on your soul. You are in my domain, and you will be mine.
If you're searching hard for something, don't try so hard. If you're feeling kind of nothing, don't try so hard. When your problems seem like mountains, feel the need to find some answers. You can leave it for another day, don't try so hard. But if you fall and take a tumble, it won't be far. If you fail, you mustn't grumble. Start. Just savor every mouthful and treasure every moment. When the storms are raging round you, stay right where you are.
To help, I must be freed. Only you can resummon me.
Thank you.
You're foolish to disturb my rest. Another one to curse and damn. You stepped into my play and must pay the price. It's too late. Master! Master, help! I'm defeated. I'm undone. Do you mind? I was having a rest.
Don't listen to him. You go ahead.
I've got a head. You're the one always behind.
I'm not. I'm the one that holds the key.
You don't without me.
If that's true, why are you still here?
What do you mean, here?
Here. Here, idiot. Split us. Shear me from this fool.
If I could reach you, I'd bite your nose off.
Shut up.
Shan't.
How unfortunate for you to have engaged my anger. You failed to help me in the other domain. You are not my agent of change. You are a traitor, and you will pay for the thoughts you hold and the deeds you performed. Worse still, you are guilty of unborn thoughts. There will be no better future. You will die like the rest, but you will die in a highly entertaining fashion. Pain is so close to pleasure, my dear. You will be the victim of my crime. I think you should become part of my stage show. You will have the pain. I will have the pleasure.
Don't touch me! Don't! What do you want? Have you come to force me on the stage? I won't go! I won't go! You can't make me! Leroy will free us! You'll see! He'll show us the light like he used to, and then... don't have the props. I need props before I can go on stage. I can't do the act unprepared. I'm Mr. Fahrenheit. How can I do the act without burning through the sky? Look!
Get away! Leave me! Leave me alone! You can't help! Just look at me! Look what he did! I'm cursed to stay here! Leave me! Let me alone!
He's not the real magician. This isn't his time, it's ours. He's a usurper. He'll suck your soul dry and curse you to the crypt. Beware! Stay away from the stage!
Long ago, this theater had a heart. It was a place of joy and entertainment. Now it is filled with despair. Mestopholes will destroy this place. Take you and me, our very souls, into the pit of doom. If only he could be stopped. We are defenseless.
are you? You're not the one we heard about, are you? You can't be. Oh, no. If you are the one, you must get rid of it. Get rid of that creature out there. There's only one magician here who's worthy of the stage. Find him. He's our only hope.
You'll need more than my help to free this place from Mestopholes. Woe is me. If he sees me talking to you, I'm done for. You've seen what he does on stage with those shameful acts of his. Stay away from me, and stay away from him if you know what's good for you.
Listen, I hold the key to the future. He's the past. Use me and let him face the wall.
No, don't. I will open the lock. The sands of time don't run faster downhill. It's true I'm the past, but only because I always face backwards. Brought harmony to us. Let the key be unlocked.
What's this? some fool on an errand. Do you think you can win? This is my time.
Haven't you realized? This isn't the Commedia dell'arte. It's a theater of cruelty.
Oh, no.
Offend, mortal. Do you think you can stand before me? There is no escape from my authority. I am the one, the only one. I am death on two legs.
It's magic!
Cease your deliberations. Respect your master. You will not stop me. You will not win. My power will not be usurped. You cannot interfere. This domain will be mine.
I'm cursed already, but I'm not yet one of the living dead.
For you to return empty-handed means it's more desperate than I thought. The sweeping of the scythe is upon us. This domain is cursed, cursed, and you do nothing.
To help, I must be freed. Only you can resummon me.
Better. Let's see some grace and dexterity, or pay the consequences. Oh dear. How very, very sad. Never. My. It looks like his time is up. The power of this theater will soon be mine. Just one more. And I think we all know who that is.
Haven't you realized? This isn't the Commedia dell'arte. It's a theater of cruelty.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
No!
Mortal, twice you have come between me and what's mine. It's time that your soul was taught real terror.
Thank you.
So, you finally made it to center stage, poor pathetic being. You cannot thwart me.
Here I am! I'm the master of your destiny!
But to go after him,
you should pay for your intrusion upon this domain.
Well, well, now, we have a visitor.
Ooh, that's got to hurt.
The source of the theater lies before you. It contains the laughter of those who should be free. Use it against Mestopholes, but use it wisely.
Not again. I was promised more. Mestopholes, aid me. I am your guardian. He's too strong.
Thank you.
Who dares disturb my thoughts?
What? shooting down, gotta hit that latitude.
What is that noise? It's a kind of I have heard the refrain of Leroy.
Not here, no.
This cannot be.
Stop this, I forbid it.
I don't know who you are, but you have saved this place from a great evil. An evil that stalked our domain as readily as the one that stalked yours. Take this key. You are not of our time, and so must leave here. We cannot help you in your quest, but our thoughts and hopes go with you. The road you have chosen is narrow and treacherous. Be on your guard. You cannot go backwards now. You must step into the light.
It's a kind of magic. It's magic!